Staring is rude. You know that, right?
Mind your damn business, yeah?
Thank you.
Poor bums inside, kicking and screaming.
Got any prime iron that's a little unorthodox?
How about the Quasar DR-12? It's an electromagnetic pistol, lightweight, compact, quiet, and lethal. If you're hungry for a classic, then you'll want the Crusher. Recoil on that baby gives you a real pushback. And that finish, they don't make beauties like that anymore. If you're looking for something more all-purpose, then maybe the Diane from Kang Tao. Lock-on system's so accurate you can pump lead with your eyes closed.
Got it. Sure.
Any specific weapons you recommend?
Handguns. Pistols, specifically. Sleek, elegant beauts. Compact, too, so you don't look like some gang goon compensating for a small package.
Looking for some new gear.
We've got a wide range, but I always recommend the Militech Classics.
Any specific weapons you'd recommend?
Handguns. Pistols, specifically. Sleek, elegant beauts. Compact, too, so you don't look like some gang goon compensating for a small package.
Ça te passe.
What do you want?
Tiancha, come quiet for the soul.
Blue Moon, Red Menace, Purple Forest.